Hey guys, back to another video. Today I'm going to be doing something really crazy that I never thought I was ever going to do. I'm going to go to the oldest version, first version ever released of Gorilla Tag. Here we go. Alright, it's going to be crazy, guys. This is a live video. It's live. It's ready. It's going. Holy crap, what the? Enable to connect to internet, please. Okay. So we're here in tutorial right now. This is crazy. The shaders, like, I can already tell that this is different just because of the shader. Hold on, the controller's a bit messed. Okay. I can tell the shading is different. Like, by heck, it's different. This is crazy. All right. We're going to reveal the map. Oh my god, the grass sounds like solid, like, ground. Holy crap. Look at that! The stump! The stump is so different! What? What? Oh, that's so weird! Like, what is this? I have never seen this! Whoa! Unable to connect to the internet. Please check your connection and restart the game. What? Oh, I can't do anything. Oh man, doesn't have any sound. I remember when the game actually didn't have any sound when they first started. Looks like a loading screen. Anyways, let's get back to the point. This is really weird because everything sounds like the walls. Like, that's what everything sounds like. It's just the sound of walls. It's weird to hear. It's so weird. Okay. I'm gonna try to do this. Oh, because none of the walls are freaking slippery. I just... What is that? What is... Oh, I see what that is. The gazebo's not any different. I don't think. I don't notice any differences. Maybe I can get back up to the tutorial. Maybe I should have never jumped down. Because then I could get up and out of the map. Maybe I can just do this. Oh, jeez. Collisions are messy in the old version. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay. I don't know if I can do that. But I'm going to restart the game. In a minute, I'm going to see if I restart the game. Maybe it'll... When you do this, if you end up doing this, you can find a video on how to do it. But if you ever end up doing it and it says update available, click update later. Because if you update it, it will bring you to the original version of the game. And, like, the version now. And you don't want that. Because you want to play the old version. Way back when... Oh, jeez. Whoa. Actually, I made it. Wait, I'm bad at this. Hold on. Just do this. Yeah, I could have done that. Maybe, can I get to that? Oh, jeez. I already messed up. Okay. So, what I'm going to do here, I don't know if this is going to work, though, because I'm pretty sure if you delete it. Okay, so... This is it's weird. It's weird being here. I guess you're just always brown when you start, which is pretty cool. But yeah, this is the old version of the game. This is it. There's just a blank table, and I don't know why it's here. But it's here because it's here. And the computer, for some reason, has a large shadow, but the computer is actually tiny. And I am a nasty brown, and the shaders are very different, and everything is stone, apparently, in this monkey world. And it's a lot more low quality than I expected it would be, too. So, yeah, this is, it's pretty cool, man. I never actually thought I would ever go to the first version to ever be released on the Oculus. I never thought I'd see this. But I was pretty close to seeing this. If I'm going to be perfectly honest, the game was kind of just all like this, but there was players and there was a couple other maps. I started when there was caves and canyons, and that was it. And no, caves, canyons, and this map, and that was it. And they had the hat room upstairs with a lot higher quality mirror. I really wish I could go back to the hat room. I'm gonna be perfectly honest with you guys. I do wish I could do that. Maybe I can. Next video, I'll try to get the hat room back. I'll see if I can. But, yeah. Basically, you just can't play multiplayer. Other than that, this is the first version. This is gonna be the first time you'll ever see, like, if you ever end up playing this. It's actually really kind of scary, because I'm just on my own. There's just nothing. There's just nothing here. It's freaking me out, dude. Delete it. I'm gonna delete it and reinstall it. So, if I go here, and then I do this, and then I do this, and then I do this. I'm really hoping it doesn't automatically update. What? You're telling me I don't have enough storage even though I was literally just playing this game. Are you kidding me? Okay, looks like I'm deleting VRChat. That's okay. I don't really mind VRChat. Even though I literally only have 4 games, I don't know why it cares that much. Okay, I'm gonna reinstall this. And I think that it's gonna go back to the original version, but actually, I'm gonna end the video here. I'll make a part of the map and exploring the top and see if there's any other, like, Easter eggs, or if the secret tunnels stay there, or if, like, just if there's anything outside of the map in this, older version. But that's basically what I wanted to make a video on. It was super exciting. It was really cool to see, where Gorilla Tag has come from and gone to. Because, at that point, like, where we just were, I never thought I'd see that. I never thought. It was, like, weird to not see the giant hole in the stump and the big door that led in this big red hallway and that staircase to, the city or just the hat room. It was easy to not see any of those spots. And I'm, like, seeing all this, and it's crazy. Actually, I'm not going to end the video here because I want to do a comparison of just how far this game has come. It's just crazy. Like, I'm pretty sure this is the original version, though, guys. Yeah, this is. I can tell by the logo. Did the logo get lower quality? I feel like it did. I think it did. I honestly think that the quality got lower, and it takes a lot longer to load. Jeez, why is it taking so long, man? Really? Is it that? Like, dude, come on. It doesn't take that long to load. Come on. What are you doing? Real Tag just playing with me now. I'm not really gonna try this. Monkey face staring at you. And at one point, the game updated, and, like, it was all staticky, and it was freaky looking. You guys might have, never seen it, but it was freaky. It was creepy, man. Well, now it's just doing the 3 dots. This is weird. This is. You know what, guys? I'm just gonna upload the video. Yeah, bye.